or the riches of this life, or the ways we have been blessed, or the poverty we own, in the things that we possess. You ask us to lay down all the treasure we have stored, for the treasure of your kingdom and a narrow road. With our eyes on the cross, eyes on the cross, with our eyes on the cross, we will see. With our eyes on the cross, eyes on the cross, with our eyes on the cross, we will see. We have more than we could need, all our fill of daily bread, but the Son of Righteousness has no place to lay his head. And all the world's a feast, but he draws us to